Clinicians are our most essential workers. They train for years, work weekends and nights, and risk their own lives treating COVID-19 patients. They work in very challenging environments every day, making life and death decisions with incomplete information and outdated tools. Hi, I'm Keith, CEO and co-founder of MedWise, and our mission is to support clinicians so that every person receives the best healthcare possible. When I was a medical doctor, I used to work 36-hour shifts. In the middle of the night at 2 a.m., I would need to make clinical decisions within 2 to 3 minutes. Out of desperation, I often just Google for information. Imagine if you have a loved one in the hospital and your doctor is Googling for information. How would you feel? Why are doctors Googling? With 6 million biomedical journal articles published every year, half of what doctors learn in medical school will be outdated when they start practicing. Currently, 2/3 of clinical questions asked by doctors are unanswered. There must be a better way to get all the knowledge out there and make it immediately accessible to clinicians. At MedWise, we make it super easy for clinicians to find the information they need. They can just go to our website on mobile or desktop, type in their question, press enter, and our AI will find the answer for you. You will see bite-sized answers from national guidelines, medical journal articles, and electronic knowledge resources and more. The best thing about our AI platform is that it will continuously learn from the data and improve. By providing support to clinicians to give best practice care, we can save the NHS up to $5 billion per year and the US up to $105 billion per year. We have launched a COVID-19 proof of concept and have won an Innovate UK grant with 8,600 applicants to further develop our platform. We have already received interest from GP practices and hospitals in England and in Wales to run pilots with us. Pharmaceutical companies have also expressed interest to license our technology for white label products. On top of being a doctor, I also have experience selling up to 1.5 million worth of digital health solutions. My co-founder, Dan, have a PhD in natural language processing and was previously working at Google and Amazon Alexa. We're raising $500K to include drug content onto our platform, hire product designer and senior engineers to improve our product, and a chief commercial officer to close the pharmaceutical deals. We are MedWise, and we put the power of knowledge into the hands of clinicians.